What's up? It's Fabs commentating the Crusher vs. Goat. It's gonna be winners round one. I imagine it's gonna be probably Greninja versus Rob. And I believe this is actually the first time they've ever played each other. Even though that Lou used to be in London and Goat used to be in London, they've actually never played each other before. So this will be a first time. I've seen Moke vs. Lou a few times. I think Lou's come out on top the times they played. Obviously, granted that Goat is a much different Greninja. More campy, doesn't do much aggro combos, but goes for like the quote-unquote optimal stuff, basically. So I want to see what Lou can do to counteract Goat's supposed better neutral, as people like to say. Because obviously, you know, everyone argues who's better, Moke or Goat. But I don't know. I don't know who's better, but either way, they're both mad. Mad. So yeah, they're just doing rock, paper, scissors. I don't know. I don't know what I'm expecting to see. I've never seen Greninja vs. Rob. I've never seen that match, so I don't know what to expect. But we're gonna get into the first game. And we are starting on Battlefield. Alright, starts off with the side B, of course. I wonder how Goat's gonna deal with Lou's shenanigans. Since he's never played him, he doesn't know the Lou matchup, so it'll be interesting. But you see what I said earlier about Goat playing more quote unquote optimal. Not gonna approach at all, he's just gonna stand there, throw shurikens and wait for him to come to him. But Lou's gonna fake out with a down throw gyro, sort of up throw and down air. Nice mix up there. Another down as well to send that boy back down. Now it's funny because both these characters don't really have that many good out of shield options. So it'll be interesting to see how they both pressure each other on the shield. But they both do get a lot of grab. But I feel Goat will really want to excel his in the movement to really get around Lou, because Rob is very big, very slow, so he's very susceptible to like their combos, you know, and all that. But ooh, that up B is going to be a bit too high. It's going to get dunked by Lou's down there. So Lou's only taking 31%. But Goat's going to try and start something here. I want to see him punish more of that really bad action that Lou has. And Lou has gone for three side Bs now. That's a bit full punish like he should have. I'm always amazed. But nonetheless. You see Goat trying to call out Lou's jumping with his short hop fares. But it's not really coming too much. There, up smash. Doesn't die, but good damage nonetheless. But he does need to kill him soon. Lou's racking up a bit of damage. I just wanted this to lead to get away from him. Go. You see those nares pressuring his shield, punishing that. Can't really do much out of shield. Very nice down throw. Gets the clipped jab. Nothing. Waits for an up smash. That's going to get hard punished. Up throw. Up air. Up throw. Up air. Easy kill. Very nice. But look at the percent. It's building even more with that up air. Very nice from Lou to just keep gatekeep going on that top platform. Nice extension, nice straight hits from the gyro. Looking for a confirm, nothing from it. Goat's not gonna get baited like that. Down tilt, trying to get a tech chase, but nothing from it. Ah, nice, cancelling the gyro. Yeah, that's interesting. But of course, Lou's gonna get that nice up throw up there. Take game one. Oh, winner is Rob. Just so you know, this is a best of five, by the way. It's best of five throughout the whole tournament. So hopefully there should be some good adaptation in this game. What I wanna see go put him off stage more, you know? Because his recovery, he has no hitbox in his recovery. And I know Greninjas like to use that Hydro Pump to keep them off stage. And he can burn his fuel every time, you know. maybe get a few stops from there. But nice start from Doom. Up throw to Nair, tries to get a little clip from the upper. He's just going to get a gyro now and try and zone him out. But never mind, he throws it off stage, okay. Kind of hard, Blue's getting these nice straight hits. And kind of frustrating a goat in like neutral. So you can't really get much off it. FG rolls, trying to get off the platform. Very nice pickup from Goat. He's going to get an upper. Makes an air dodge and gets an up smash, but only side swap, nothing from it. Interesting we go on Tower to see. I thought, I don't know what Greninja's best stages are, but obviously Rob's going to, you know, really like his up smash, up air, killing off the top kind of earlier, so I don't know, he's going to benefit. But as I say that, shut me up, because Goat takes a nice stop there with that up throw, up air, real deep. Not even up throw, it's up air, real deep. Blue is blasting out these up smashes. Gonna go for the boot, beat boot, gets it. One stock apiece, 0% each, it's very, very easy. Tries to go for the side B and gets punished with a fair. Very nice punishment, though. Nice strings. Down air. Gonna get dash attacks down air. No, down tilt, sorry. My dash attack to fair, sorry. Gets a nice purple chip with down smash. I think Lu's kind of only option is down smash. I don't know what frame it is exactly, but likes to go for it a lot out of shield. Seems to be his best option because it hits both sides, I'm guessing. You see Go pressuring him more up top. That's really good. I like to you know, pressure more at the ceiling because Lu can't really land that well. Greninja's landings, anti-landing on him, pretty good. Up air is like really good. Comes a nice decent back range. Up air really killed him. I don't know if I'm supporting this DI. Gets a down tilt, nothing from it. Couldn't get a down tilt off the smash, which the Greninja's usually good for. It's very tempo here, but very nice up air from Goat. He's going to take the second game. I liked how Goat is now punishing landings, punishing Lu in the air more, because it gives, it makes Lu have to think about where he's going to go next. He can't autopilot and just do Nez because, you know, Ghost is going to eat that for breakfast all damn day. So yeah, 1-1, game 3. We're going to go to Omega Palu. So FD, I guess it's neutral choice. I don't know what Goat would have banned. But I can see this working both ways. Depends how each time they play it. Goat's actually playing more kind of aggro, which I'm kind of agreeing with, because camping a Rob, I don't know, it doesn't really sound too much when Rob's got gyro, laser, and reflector, so Shuriken's not really going to do much to him. So I guess playing aggro and punishing him with half shield options is better, because it's working for him right now. And like I said, using Hydro Pump to kind of edge guard him, just keep him there, make him burn his fuel, because it forces him to use his up B, get rid of his fuel, and then, you know, he'll soon enough fall to his death, basically. Two down tilts, getting some really silly hits from the gyro. Looking for a confirm. Oh, it's going to be a silly SD from Go, but it's fine. Hopefully he can bring it back. Lose at 97%, so I guess one down to that smash. Sweet spot, should kill, I guess. Maybe? I might be wrong. Looking for some Nair strings, but nothing from it. Nice down smash from Blue. See Lu just taking this camp game even stronger. I'm gonna zone him out, let him come to him, and really punish him, but Shadow Sneak out of nowhere, actually gonna kill Lu as well. And Goat's right back in it, like I said, man. Only 45% down, 54, not too bad. He seems to get stop getting hit by these straight hits. Taking too much silly damage just to take, in my opinion. Ooh, footstools. But nothing from him. Yeah, I think you can get like Nair, footstool down air and stuff like that. But yeah, he didn't get anything from him. So I think Goat is recognizing now that he's doing more down smash. So what he's doing is just when he's hitting him, he's fading it back. So he can punish the down smash with like a fair or anything. I'm liking that adaptation from Goat. Waits for the air dodge a little bit, gets a repeat move. It's not true though, so Goat is just gonna get out of the way of that. Still, Lu's got this percentage lead, and that's two steals. It's really unfortunate, but Hopefully he can pick back up in the next few games, if there is that. How many? So yeah, 2-1 to Lil at the moment. Game 4. Hopefully it does go to Game 5. Because, you know, I'd like to see these two play. It's really interesting. I've never actually seen this matchup before now. Unless it was like Moke, Lou, but
three, two, one,
so back to Omega Palu. I think Goat thought like, you know, nothing was going wrong. It was just that, just two SDs. Yeah, that's gonna get punished all day. Very nice from Goat. Yeah, that's a very nice effort to combo. Lou just ate so much damage from that. Oh my lord. 87%, first 20 seconds. But standard, up air. Gonna take 41. Yeah, up air is not true for Go right now. But he gets a nice down to us motion. That's a fantastic way to start game 4. Making a big statement. You know, just because he has to do a few games, just when he's out, he's still in this. So he's gonna get immediately off stage. Looking down at Spike. Nice pressure from Lou, doing only one fair, doesn't want to overextend. Gonna try and fake him out with the down B cancels. Don't know how Lou's gonna come back from this, he's taking so much damage. Go playing really well right now. This should get punished. He's got a gyro in his hand as well. I tried to go for gyro X-Men, but nothing from it. Shadow Sneak, don't know what that was for, but he is going to get a big punish by Lou. Nice up smash. 70% down. It's quite hard because Lou can build damage if he frustrates his opponent really well. And Rob is very good at that. Like, 46 out of nowhere. Like, one more. And he probably could be about even. And this is what I mean. Taking like straight hits like laser, gyro, like out of nowhere, blink for a second, you're at like you know 60%. Like it's mad. So I think if Lou keeps this up, he can bring it back. He's only 30% down now. Ooh, down tilt smash gonna get air dodged away from. I don't know what Lou's doing. Two down smashes. That up air nearly killed. I don't think he knows how to DI. So, but yeah. Lou's gonna take the back air to kill. Really nice win from Lou. That is gonna be 3-1. Really nice set from Lou.
Survival!